With 119 bold, modern, and fully customizable presets, Pep Pop is your secret weapon for eye-catching animated text in Final Cut Pro. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under Pep Pop. The templates are broken up into categories based on animation style. The basic templates feature lively, simple animations. Bounce and pop up the energy with more movement. The furl templates have wave-like animations. Glitch adds digital distortions to the text. The jump templates jump around on the screen. The loop templates can be repeated to endlessly loop. Get page turn inspired animations with the peel presets. The reveal templates animate the text in from behind masks. Scale sizes the text up and down by character, word, or line. The shuffle templates shuffle in and out the characters. Slice and dice your titles with the slice presets. The swing templates animate multiple lines of text in 3D. And finally, the vertical templates feature vertical stacks of text. The templates are super easy to use and customize. Let's attach Basic 23 to the clip on my timeline. I can customize my text. I can position, scale, and rotate the text with the on-screen controls. Most of the templates will have parameters that allow you to choose the unit of the animation: character, word, line, or all. And here I can change the anchor point of the animation with the Scale From dropdown. I'll add a drop shadow to help this pop off the background. There's no way I could show you every single template from every single category in this product. The parameters in each template change based on the nature of the animation. I like how this keeps it simple and you only have what you need in the parameters. Pep Pop is so easy to use, and there's something for every timeline in this product. It's a must-have set of titles for your video toolbox. Download a free trial today, right from the FxFactory application. Create with a wide range of great video effects at FxFactory.com.